Neither are you.
Okay. Thank you.
Hey, sorry about Peter. Take care of yourself.
Johnny?
No, I understand, sweetheart. No, you did the right thing. Right. By the way, you just made yourself $50.
Why? Mm-hmm. Said Hodges' name again. She's all over town.
She's got a big mouth, just like her boyfriend. If she's so curious about what happened, maybe we ought to show
her. No. Leave her alone. She won't come up with anything. If we even squeeze her, that's what McGarrett's looking for.
Well, what if the bride...
No, we don't touch!
Actually, we don't have to. Game is over. And we have won.